I got some news that'll take the ache out of those feet of yours.
You're gonna let me ride your horse for a while?
There's a village over that last ridge. Cole, a blacksmith there, will take care of your horse.
Die!
I'm all right.
I can tell.
His name is Kai. He won't harm you. How would I know your father's name was Cole? That he's built like an ox with a red beard? Or that your name is Frith? Now, won't you tell us what happened?
They raided at night. They took us by surprise. Our men were outnumbered. They had little chance to fight. It was all over quickly.
Gerdig's men had orders not to kill.
A few men died, including some Saxons.
And Carl?
Carl's alive. Or was. He was dragged away with 30 others roped together. They were warned. If they resisted, the women and children would be put to the sword.
Since when did Gerdig bother with prisoners? What would the Saxons want with them? Which way did you take them?
That direction. They've been gone 3 days. To follow a track that is 3 hours old is difficult enough. After 3 days, it's impossible.
For you, yes. But Lud can follow a trail that's 3 months old.
Came this way, all right.
I can't have ridden much further. I've been riding a day and a night.
Come on, you're not back in. Hurry up, I can't.
Keep that hammer swinging! I want more effort from all of you! You're flagging! I said more effort!
Those Celts will be made to work until they die. I'll ride back and get some men.
We can't march a rescue force this far into Saxon territory.
Oh, it's one thing for us to slip through.
And we have no need for an army. And there's one here already.
Back in the forest. You should be more careful with your labor force.
I've never seen these two before.
Well, they must have escaped from one of the batches you had brought in.
You! There! Where are you from? Answer me!
We're wasting time.
Neither of them will answer. But if their tongues won't move, their legs and arms will, then you need every man you can get.
You haven't explained who you are.
I'm here to get things moving.
That's my job. I'm Rodolf Foreman. I work to Herdred, the builder.
And I am sent from Kurdig.
We had no news of your coming.
Kurdig has learned that this new venture lags behind. Everything must move ahead much faster.
Call. There have been some delays, but doesn't he know that new prisoners take time to train? Look, I can assure you that...
And now we're wasting time, some of these men, on working.
Move, you Celtic laggards! Move!
Get those men off the face.
You, in there! Come on! We'll walk over.
Yes, the Romans used this principle.
Did they?
Yes. I trust that Kurdig will be pleased with my work here.
He may be. When it's finished.
I'll just show you our storeroom, and then we shall have our midday meal.
Why such a large armory?
Advanced supplies. As you know, this will be one of our biggest supply bases.
Of course.
Well, let's eat.
Would you eat some more?
Thank you, but too much good food and drink at midday, and I might get soft with those slaves out there.
Not me.
Sometimes, Rodolf, I think you overdo it. Of course, it's really no concern of mine. I'm a builder. But I need workers with stamina.
It depends on how much stamina you can get your slaves to part with. Is that not right, Kai?
They don't give it willingly.
Thank you.
Kai's help, we'll work something out. Don't tell anyone who we are. But tell them that a bid for freedom is being planned. These men need heart.
You saw my wife, I'm Frith.
Yes. So will you.
What is happening here?
This Celtic dog struck me. And the penalty for that is death.
And lose a valuable man? Curtig would be pleased. He will be lashed. And then made to work until he begs to die.
Then I'll lash him now.
And the pleasure of restoring Saxon honor will be mine. Unshackle him, take him to the rock. What is the punishment?
20 lashes!
Arthur, it's the only way I can save you.
I know.
Stand up straight.
How do you flay a man publicly and soften the whip?
You had to do it.
Where's our busy friend Kai?
He said he had no appetite.
Strange. A flogging usually wets mine. I'll wager there isn't a prisoner who won't slay twice as hard tomorrow.
The soldiers must maintain discipline.
Men die here.
All across this land, men die in battle, on both sides.
And you think that's the same thing? You're building your fortress, Father, with human bones.
Where are you going?
This will ease the pain.
All well? You never know with these Celtic pigs, I'll just check.
Blood. How is he?
Don't worry. I won't betray you.
See that they're all back on the ledge at daybreak.
Whoever this man Kai claims to be is not from Kurdig.
But he told us.
I'm charged by Kurdig to take care of these matters, and I was sent here on his orders.
I told you I didn't trust him in the beginning. You, come here.
You told me?
You obviously weren't listening. Go up to the face of the quarry at once and tell Rodolf that Kai is an imposter. Had a long journey. You must be tired.
One of Kurdig's men's arrived. They know you're an imposter. It's now or never.
You don't seem to understand the problem that I have building here. Why, only a few days ago, none of this rock was ready.
Get these Celtic dogs to remake their stinking bed. I want more bales here.
Put the bales on all sides.
Rudolf should have reported by now.
You seem concerned over the comfort of these Celtic dogs.
The place stank like a plague pit. You want the work halted because of sickness?
Thank you.
Goodbye, Saxon.
Goodbye, Saxon. Mm-hmm.